We need to have an open database and a freely accessible database of companies registered, because we have to monitor the relationship between politicians, high profile public officials and business companies, in order to monitor all the lobbying activities that the big companies are doing in Italy.